SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable stolen device protection on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Once you've updated your iPhone to the iOS 17.3 operating system, you have access to a feature called stolen device protection. What this does is it makes it harder for people to access certain information or change certain settings when the iPhone is in an unusual location. You can enable stolen device protection on your iPhone by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Face ID and Passcode option. Now you just need to enter your current device passcode. And now you can scroll down until you find the stolen device protection option. Now you just need to tap the Turn On Protection button. And then once you see that the stolen device protection is switched to on, then you're going to be able to add another, then you're going to be adding another layer of security when your iPhone is away from familiar locations, and that Face ID will be required to access certain data, and a delay will prevent quick changes to security settings.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.